is much more dangerous though. The battlefield seems to be digging ahead itself the bridge. Got camps all around, the train depot, the ruins nearby, even on the power line down below. I really hate it too, cutting the bridge at strokes like the chickens. Really feel sorry for the poor bastards. Fighting said a bunch of vessels, of course. The bandits, oh, they're far worse.
I saw that huge thing, like real huge. It went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke everywhere.
Ah, will you just look at what the cat dragged in? Oh, well, hello, heretic. Did you come to tempt the faithful or to terrorize us with your gun? That won't happen. Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense, even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics?
Look at his armor!
Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like that, though. Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really,